This is a solution of ammonia, and I will add thymolphthalein indicator, which is blue in alkaline condition. Now this time we want to see what happens if methyl orange is also added. Methyl orange is yellow in alkaline condition. The color of the solution turns green. And this makes sense because blue and yellow makes green. As nitric acid is added, the solution begins to turn to yellow. And then orange. And finally, red or pink.